Hello everyone, my name is Rafael Gonzalez, Mighty G, here at my gym, the Athletic Factor, 1 week, week and a half post-nationals, new IFBB pro, very excited, still in shock, still can't believe it, but I just wanted to introduce you to my extended family here in Pompano Beach. They had a big part of this, the Athletic Factor. Come join us sometime, and you'll have a great workout.
Thank you.
competed about a week and a half ago at the 2015 NPC Nationals, where I obtained my IFBB Pro status. Again, I'm super excited. I've been bodybuilding since 2007, where I competed in 2006 actually at the Southern States and qualified for Nationals at that time. I went on to compete at the Junior Nationals in 2007, where I actually placed second in my class as a lightweight. Last year in 2014, I competed as a welterweight, came in fifth, top five in a tough class. My coach and I, AJ Sims, decided to bring it down one weight class to lightweights and compete at 154 and a quarter, where again, we came out placing second, and I myself obtained my IFBB Pro status, which again, I'm still super excited about. I can't believe it. Again, I want to thank my coach, AJ Sims, based out in Orlando, Florida, for doing an amazing job with me. Words can't describe how I'm feeling right now. My plans moving forward are still up in the air. My coach and I, got back on a plan. We're working hard together to try to bring the best package possible. There is a new, classic physique that we might be interested in. Fits my criteria at 5'4", 5'5", at about 165 pounds, which is what I normally compete at, so that's something that we're looking forward to. Or, maybe take a year off, get some good quality muscle, and try to come in as big as possible for the 212, and, make it a, just try to see how I can do with the big boys moving forward.